Hi all, let's have a look on what is data science and how you can get a data science job. Let's see what's data science. In simple words, it's a science of interpreting raw data to a meaningful information which can be utilized for a certain purpose. You are generating data everywhere, every time. You know that we are generating data when you use your credit cards, when you write an examination, when you search something on the internet. Enormous amount of data is being generated by millions or billions or even trillions of activities that's going to happen or that's happening all over the world. But what's the use of this data if that's unexplored and unutilized in nature? Here is the importance of a data scientist job. A data scientist interprets and rearranges this data and filter out this data to a useful way. For example, if you are a garment retailer, you want to know in your specific location how many people are using locally manufactured garments, right? So in that case, you can rely on a data scientist. So he can be able to filter out the people, or in specific the number of people in certain locations who have searched for a locally fabricated garment. Using this data, you can strategize your business model and you can plan accordingly. This is where a data scientist job is very crucial in business operations. The three questions that will give you a better idea about what is the importance of data science. The first question is, what has happened in the past on a specific domain? Second question is, what will happen in the future? And third question, what are the steps we should take to get a desirable outcome on that? So based on the past experience as well as past data or historical data, we are trying to forecast the future. And how better we can create a future that is desirable to us or that's favorable to us. This is what a data scientist does for any business. Or this is why a data scientist seems to be an inevitable one for any business nowadays in this modern digital era. Never think that a data scientist job is confined to a few set of jobs, but usually in today's software domain, you may be hired even as a data scientist or a data analyst or a financial analyst or business analyst or even as a big data engineer. When it comes to salary part, as per McKinsey's research, you can get anywhere between $120,000 to $150,000, and in India it comes almost 10 lakh rupees for a beginner. Next question is, how can I become a data scientist, or how I can be land up in a data science job? The easiest way is to land up in a data science job, if you are not a data science professional, is to get certified by any of the reputed industry or institution on data science. The industry usually prefers someone who has a PG certification in data science, because hardly a very few institutions are only offering a data science graduation or post-graduation nowadays. So it's always better you to complete a PG certification program from any reputed organization. So a PG program in data science will enable a fresh graduate's resume get shortlisted quicker because of the massive number of job vacancies that available on that particular field. Also, this PG program will enable you to land up in a job quickly when compared to any other skills that you have, generally because of the fact that the curriculum of data science that's strictly aligned with the industry needs. So what industry expecting is 100% you can find it in the PG certification program. So it's quite simple. What industry demands, that you have. One other reason why you will get a quick job in data science field is just because of the fact that when compared to the industry demand, the number of data science trained professionals are very less. So this is a rare skill, at least for now, and get certified as soon as possible and get hired. Also, a PG program in data science is a gateway to software jobs to any graduate. Any graduate means if you are a commerce graduate or a science graduate or an arts graduate, you also can fetch a software job with a certification in data science. Because the industry is not demanding a technology graduation to get hired as a data scientist. So this is a gateway for you to a software job and for a better salary. While you select for a PG program on data science, make sure that in that program, much demanded skills and platforms like RStudio or natural language processing are also included in its curriculum. This is where many reputed organizations come into play, because they know the industry well, they have very good rapport with the industry, and they vet their curriculum and syllabus as per the industry. So one such organization is IBM India. They are offering data science PG program for graduates. So enroll now itself and get hired. Wish you a prospective data science career ahead. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye.